We are at the Westside Pavilion and trying to get to Build-A-Bear before they close at 9 o'clock. Trying to run. You know where Build-A-Bear is?
Excuse me?
Build-A-Bear workshop? What floor?
I think it's in the second floor.
Second?
Yes. Right.
Thank you. Go, go, go! Look for a yellow sign. Yellow. This is tiring. Wow. Oh. I see it! I have Build-A-Bear headlights, I swear. Not recording yet. They have Mickey Mouse! Look! They have Mickey Mouse! Oh wait, that's not Mickey Mouse, it's a bear. Whoops. last ones, as usual, I ever go there. Something's never changed, do they? Oh, snap. Look, they have a little Hello Kitty. Remember I wanted that Minnie Mouse shirt? Look, the Hello Kitty's cute. Forever 21. This is the west side after they closed. Alright. Yeah, that's in trouble now. Oh, they have a Hello Kitty store. Right. Oh, focus. There you go. Oh, look at this store. Look, they have like shelter dolls that you could adopt. Look, that's my store, right?
Wow.
What? Oh, you can poop, you can wash and wash. I miss my poopies.
What's up?
Whoa. Is there a place to pee?
There was, in fact, look at that.
Yeah, until you got locked in. Did you come out scared, like when you saw a sign there, like, what the hell? Oh, look, massage! That's what you need. $1 for 3 minutes. American Eagle. Wow, they have a post office in the mall. Look at that. Oh, wait, can you remind me to drop my postcard in the mailbox? Yeah. I am tired. Are you ready to end the day? This early?
You're not the one driving, so.
We should have like an hour now.
Just try to be like them.
I'm trying. Oh, it's cold. Oh, it's cold. First 3 hours free. Okay, I'm lame and I want a picture in front.